Michael Phelps has broken the 2000-year-old Olympic record by surpassing the 12 individual titles won by Leonidas of Rhodes. The United Nations agency was this contestant whose record has taken 2 millennia to beat, asks John Kelly. Phelps contains a total of 22 Olympic gold medals. However, 9 of those are available very late. In terms of individual titles, he is scarcely past the best contestant of the traditional world. Leonidas of Rhodes competed in 4 sequential Olympiads in 164 BC, 160 BC, 156 BC and 152 BC, and in every of those he won 3 completely different foot races. The contestant United Nations agency won 3 events at 1 Olympiad was called a triathlete, or tripler. There have been solely 7 triathletes, and Leonidas is that the only one familiar to own achieved the honor over once. Remarkably, he was 36 once he did it on the 4th occasion, 5 years older than Phelps is these days. The 3 events at that he triumphed were the Stadion, the sprint of roughly 200 m, the Diablos, that was double the gap of the Stadion, and also the longer Hoplitogramos, or race in armor. Unlike most races that were run within the nude, the race in armor needed competitors to wear serious battle gear, presumably comprising a helmet, the armor plate, shin armor and a protect made of bronze and wood. To run of these events one when the opposite was quite achievement, says Judith Swadling, senior conservator at Brits Deposit. He Stoney broke through the excellence between sprinters and endurance athletes, says Paul Cartledge, faculty member of classics at the University of Cambridge. The race in armor had not antecedently been thought of appropriate for sprinters. The Olympians had already been going for a number of centuries. They were running in armor. The temperature would be 40 C. The conditions were fabulously unpleasant, requiring utterly completely different muscles and gymnastic skills. There is little account data concerning Leonidas, says Cartledge, and no pictures of him survive. However, his name, derived from the Greek word for lion, suggests he was a person of distinction. He's in all probability associate degree patrician, in all probability affluent, in all probability from associate degree athletic family, Cartledge says. Prof. Paul Cartledge discusses Leonidas of Rhodes with Martha Carney on the Planet That One. Rhodes had a robust athletic tradition. Another nice Olympian from the island was the boxer Diagoras. The United Nations agency launched a September of athletes. Coming from Rhodes, you're a touch on the fringes, Cartledge says. You in all probability tried more durable than if you were from one among the older cities. There were no gold, silver or bronze medals in Leonidas's day. Races were winner takes all with the runner. United Nations agency came initial learning of straightforward olive wreath. When his death he was idolized as a neighborhood deity in Rhodes, says Swaddling. He was conjointly honored in Hellenic language literature. Pausanias delineated him as the most renowned runner. Within the 3rd century, Philostratus the Athenian wrote in his Gymnasticos that Leonidas's skillfulness disproved all received knowledge concerning training and body sorts. The sculpture of him in Rhodes displayed the legend, "He had the speed of a god," quite named for Phelps to measure up to.